I'm finding it incredibly funny that spectator editor Fraser Nelson is currently complaining on Twitter that his readership can't get access to their latest copy of the magazine because of the postal strikes. Yeah, I don't know how to tell you this, Fraser, but your magazine was one of the people who was championing the privatisation of Royal Mail back in 2013. So, sounds like you got what you wanted.